بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. You know what happened? I was listening to one of the recorder. Okay. Okay, there's a problem, technical problem. Then I thought that I recorded number 5 talk. Then, now I have to go and find the directory. Okay. Now, let me view by small icon, okay. Large icon. Because I want to tell you about the 5 talk. Every 5, I'll tell you the title. So this is number 5, maybe will be the base. Then, number 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's see the first talk. I'm giving you the talk, the list of 5 talks. This is number 5. I will not give the name and talk to you about it. Okay, let's put it this way. Okay, see, there is a problem. Problem happening. Okay, I have now in front of me let me see talk 1. Okay, talk 1 title was, you will see it in the Twitter, in the also YouTube, my book, my dot book space publisher space comment space me talk number 1. Okay, for talk number 2 mankind space secret space 5 openings space your space living talk living, then talk 2. Okay, now good. I don't waste your time and my time. Number 3, it is illusion space you space money space mankind space secret 5. This is talk 3. Okay, now I owe you talk 4, which is I couldn't find it. Okay, come on. Talk 3. Okay, I have to skip it, otherwise that in minutes will be lost for you or me or whatever. Okay, you search for it. No, it's enough. I told you about the title of talk 1, talk 2, talk 3, and this is talk 5. In talk 5, I want to relax because it's like the directory for all the talks. So I'll not give it a subject like the others. So I want to light a cigarette of Marlboro. But please don't tell my boss in Egypt. the publisher. Okay? If you tell him, I don't like you. If you don't tell him, I like you. And if I like you, I tell you some secret five about the cigarette. Just example. In the world, the people divide to smokers and non-smokers, cigarette, not hashish. So maybe 1 billion smoke cigarette one time in their life, whatever, for years. Let's say 1 billion. Okay. You don't like 1 billion? 100 million. Okay. Anything you don't like, divide by 10. If you don't believe me, divide it by 10. Say, what about 100 million? Okay. You said okay, I agree with it. We want to divide the meatball. Since Mibola receive money, they are the buyer, the seller. Except the one in the top layer, which is very, very rich, maybe got trillion of dollar from cigarette. How do you know? Trillion maybe every day. You don't like every day? 10 days. Okay, whatever. Just trillion he get every 10 days, every 1 day, no problem. And one of the five top, he received. This guy, when he received the money, he buried it. So he's doing the Gintar. Okay, Gintar, I'll put it with this cigarette Gintar, okay? Because every title has five words, plus talk. Talk five, talk six. Okay, no problem. I have only 10 minutes. Maybe because of the cigarette, I make it 12, whatever. To finish the example for you. The cigarette is not hashish. The cigarette, the one sold in the market. Anybody can buy it. Okay, it's not like wine or something. You have to have ID, age, or whatever. I am with that, you know, don't sell cigarette to under age. But let's calculate the money. So now we got cigarette and money and Gintar. And I will put dinar instead of dollar. Yeah. I don't want to say the dollar. Then somebody, the euro, union or whatever currency. European Union currency will get upset. Okay. Competing with the dollar. The euro. Now we have four Mibola who sell or who benefit the money of the cigarettes. Number one, which is maybe million or 100, okay, there is 100 million back. Say there is 10 million. If you don't like it, 1 million, okay? Sure. Then for the countries, there may be 100. If you don't like it, make it 1,000. But you cannot say 10 for the countries, because the countries already in the United Nations is more than 180. And if you add the United States, every state in the country, and so on. So let's say 100 to 1,000. Okay, they are benefiting because they are less money, gold. Let's say the gold currency. The dollar is gold currency, everything is gold currency. So the gold currency will go. And these two levels, which is Mibola 2 down. And imagine there is triangle, Mibola 2 is 2-1 and 2-2. 2-2 is the one who sell you the cigarette. 2-1 is the one for the country. If you go to the top layer, which is 1 billion people more, up to trillion, and I call this top guys, which is 5. They are trillion. Okay? So the 5 top, they don't like the money. They give gold. Gold, not money. To the lower, which is in the trillion gold mibola. So he give, so this trillion, let's say that the division line is between trillion and billion, and the one for the country is billion. Okay, so T1 burn the money, so he doesn't accept paper money, he accepts gold. And then the gold doesn't make it as a currency, burn it to make mountain of Kintar. Kintar is mountain. Does he melt it to make currency? No. He stole it. Okay? Keep it, melt it. So he can make it anything. So he can melt the gold. Now the gold in every country, they take it with Mahd al-Dahab, they take soil from the mine with gold and gave it to other countries. They send them 1 ton, they send maybe less than 1 kilo of gold. But that guy, or that T trillion, Mibola, has the gold, which is even 18 carat or 24 carat, whatever. Then he melted. Then you imagine, do your illusion, what will happen. They call it conspiracy. I don't see any conspiracy, because this is the secret of number 5. Thank you.